Right now, there's a push to get men's and women's hockey back at Robert Morris University. The school's athletic department says they're joining with the newly formed Pittsburgh College Hockey Foundation. Together, they're going to work to raise money for the reinstatement of the programs. In a news release, they say they've already secured a meaningful amount of gifts and pledges. They hope to raise $7 million over the next 5 years. Katie Johnston for CBSN Pittsburgh.